Oh, hey everyone. How are you? What? Sorry, I can't hear you. No, I can't hear you. I'm actually on a plane right now, so... Well, filming this, I'm not. I'm in my room right now, but at the time I've scheduled this to upload, I'm on a plane. Flying to LA, so... Yeah, if you yell really loud, I will probably be able to hear you. I'll give you time. Anyway, so yeah, I'm on a plane right now, flying to Los Angeles. I've been up since about 4 a.m. So, and I'm on a plane right now with no internet, and I probably won't have time to check YouTube while I'm in LA. So, I won't be able to reply to the comments. So you can just leave the most offensive shit, and I won't see it for a week, so... Well, you don't have to, but at least give me something to look forward to when I get back. Like, at least give me something that I can enjoy reading when I get back from... holiday. I say holiday because it's not really a holiday, it's more of a college trip, but it's LA, so I class it as a holiday. So while I'm filming this, it's Friday the 4th of April. We found a dead fox in our garden this morning. It had been poisoned. That's not good. And poisoning foxes is illegal in this country. And it's not just that, it's not just the fact that someone went out of their way to kill this animal that we've already destroyed the wildlife of. No, it wasn't that. It was the fact it chose to die in our garden. Why? All of the neighbors, I mean, there's even some fucker up the street that we all hate, so why couldn't it have died on his doorstep? That'd be much more entertaining for the rest of us. But no, it got poisoned and decided to die in our garden. And then my dog, you all know Eddie, he's been in a load of other, yeah, him, the one that we all supposedly know and love, the little fucktard decides he wants to have a go at this corpse and runs out there and freaking tries to bite it. It's fucking dead. Why? I'm sorry. It angered me. Why? It was obviously dead. It's not gonna fight back. I mean, poor little fox, right? I mean, I feel sorry for the fox. Not only has someone tried to poison it and succeeded, it's also been attacked. And then my dad took pictures of it. Why? Just give it a decent burial, man. I mean, I'm not even sure what my dad did with it. I think he just put it in a bag. I mean, that's not... You've been murdered, and then you just get... I mean, now we'll never know what he said. What's up, for fuck's sake? That sneeze, though. I'm gonna send a Snapchat. Follow me on Snapchat, by the way. I'm making a video! Done. See? Now you gotta follow me on Snapchat to see the alternative point of view. I'm making a video! I'm so funny! I just realised, actually, this is the last Vesford. Whoa. Video every single day. For a week. We've had some good times. To the first episode of a video every single fucking day. Or Vesford for short. Surprise, bitch. It's Vesford episode 2. Well, day 3 of Vesford already. Four more to go, bitch. I don't know what that was. I cut my hair. Oh, hey everyone. I'm getting ready, because I'm going to Los fucking Angeles. I got a lot on my plate, okay? What do you want from me? So the reason I'm doing this is because I'm going to be in LA next week as part of a college assignment thing. And this is just basically to make up for the week without a video. So I'm going to have a video every day until I go to... Oh,